friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege to
the Lord.